Next time on Startup, we head to Detroit, Michigan to meet up with Melissa Butler, the founder of The Lip Bar.
I don't know what the heck I'm doing, but I started making lipstick in my kitchen. I started reading books on cosmetic chemistry, and I just started experimenting. There is no better teacher than practice. Practice doesn't always make perfect, but it certainly makes better.
Be sure to join us next time on Startup.